to my YouTube channel Ladbashi Girl is here. First of all, happy Diwali in advance to all of you. And yeah, this is my Diwali makeup look, very subtle, very simple and very glamorous, guys. You can see in just easy steps, like I did only 4 and 5 steps and I make this gorgeous beautiful shade. And yeah, this is really simple and perfect for Diwali makeup look. Am I looking a pataka girl with this pataka makeup look? Let me know in the comment section, am I looking or not? And yeah, I will share this look a very easy way with you guys. The lip shade is really transfer-proof and this is in a budget price and you can purchase easily. Link in the description. Check this out and let's get started. Sabse pehle yahan pe let's start with the primer and I'm priming up my full face. Just like you guys, I have a pores, so I have to minimize it. For that, I'm using this color bar primer and I'm using my primer to my eyes also, because eyes also need a proper base before applying any makeup. After applying primer, I'm using here a foundation. This is a face scanner foundation, but it's work like a BB cream because it feels so lightweighted and this formula has really gel and like this cool type of formula it has giving in my face. And I feel so relaxing that time applying my foundation and over my face. And I just used only a brush to blend it out. And you can see this is already natural glow giving it. And I set up with a loose powder. This is an inside banana loose powder. I just set up my face. Like, I want this face very natural. And for the concealer, I'm using inside concealer for my eyelid. After blending it very achche se, I'm using eyebrow pencil for my eyebrows and achche se I make a really beautiful shape for my eyebrow. And with a spoolie, I make a very proper eyebrow shape to my eyebrows and I fill it out. And yeah, you can see the difference between my two eyebrows. And ye technique mera favorite hai and I do most of the time this way. And I'm using here my Glam Party palette eyeshadow and then I take a brown shade and I started blending out with auto corner and then using a brownie pink shade, then a mauve pink shade, and I just blend it out. That mauve pink shade is my transition shade. After using it, I don't want any harsh line, that's why I use it. And then inner corner I used a very pinkish shade, like very baby pink shade. And then I'm using a eyeliner. This is a MAC eyeliner. I just make a little outer eyeliner, that's it. Fake lashes से मैंने अपना look complete कर लिया. And then I'm using lipstick. से मैंने यहाँ blush use किया है guys. And this is in the shade Majestic Pink. And you can see this like very natural giving finish and I love it. And just beauty blender से blend कर लिया and आप देख सकते हो my both the cheeks are really pinkish and glowish. After it, I'm using a kajal to tight line my both the eyes and both the sides of my eyes, like tight line and the waterline. Actually I want कि मेरी eyes एकदम jet black color की दिखे, like very भड़काऊ type की. And it's looking so gorgeous in a simple. And then I'm using a Swiss Beauty highlighter. Oh, this is a highlighter stick that I love so much in the shade rose gold. I'm using and just blending it with my fingers. Like, this is the very simple way I used to blend out with my fingers, क्योंकि मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लगता है इसे blend करना और easily blend भी हो जाता है. उसके बाद for the lipstick, I'm telling this is in the shade Majestic Red from Blue Heaven. Is a As you guys see this beautiful Diwali pataka makeup look. Hope you enjoy this video and yahan tak aaye ho to channel ko subscribe kiye bina mat jana and like, comment and share as much as you can. And we'll see you in the next video. Till then, stay happy, stay gorgeous and bye bye cuties.